Do not do this at home. I am a trained professional. First, we pour in 45 milliliters of 70% isopropyl alcohol. Put it into our carboy. No, don't turn the lights off yet. It's getting a little dark. Need the lights on yet? No. Oh, you have enough light there?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And then you turn the carboy to coat the inside with isopropyl. Being careful not to spill any. And then using a lighter, keep your fingers away from the spout and